So hello everyone and a very good morning to all of you. Welcome back once again to the session of PIB Current Affairs. In today's session, as usually, we are going to discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exams. So let's begin with the session. But before we begin, if you are coming here for the first time, do subscribe to the channel and press this bell icon. You can also join this Telegram group. Here you will get the PDF of this session after the session is completed, and you can also ask any doubt, and iska link you will find in the description. You can also follow me here also you can ask any doubt. So let's talk about the very first question, which says, under which program or mission or scheme Skill India Mission has conducted a special recognition of prior learning program in Semra and Yarna villages of Prayagraj district, which of course is in Uttar Pradesh. Okay, so basically you have to tell under which program or mission or scheme this special recognition of prior learning program was conducted by Skill India Mission. Okay, so let's talk about this news. Remember, the program under which this special recognition of prior learning program has been conducted is Sankalp program, and I will not go into the details of Sankalp because वेरी रिसेंटली वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इट. ठीक है, अभी एक दो सेशन पहले ही हमने संकल्प की बात करी है. सो आई विल नॉट गो इन टू द डिटेल्स ऑफ संकल्प. ऑलराइट, नाउ रिमेंबर दिस प्रोग्राम, दिस स्पेशल रिकॉग्निशन प्रायर लर्निंग प्रोग्राम इज बीइंग इम्प्लीमेंटेड थ्रू आदर्श ग्राम स्किल कैंप्स. आदर्श ग्राम स्किल कैंप्स, एंड वॉट इज द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम? द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम इज टू सर्टिफाई 100+ विलेजेस अक्रॉस वेरियस स्टेट्स. नाउ You don't have to remember the name of these states. बहुत सारे हैं तो नहीं पूछा जाएगा एग्जाम में, तो ये आपको याद रखने की जरूरत नहीं है. ठीक है, सो द ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू सर्टिफाई 100+ विलेजेस अक्रॉस वेरियस स्टेट्स अंडर द संकल्प प्रोग्राम ऑफ स्किल इंडिया मिशन. एंड ऑफकोर्स स्किल इंडिया मिशन वर्क्स अंडर द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ स्किल डेवलपमेंट एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, व्हिच इज करेंटली हेडेड बाय मिस्टर धर्मेंद्र प्रधान. ओके, सो देयरफॉर द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट? संकल्प. ऑप्शन ए, संकल्प इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द स्कीम. आइडेंटिफाई द स्कीम व्हिच वाज लॉन्च्ड इन द ईयर 2017 बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ पावर टू इंश्योर अ ट्रांसपेरेंट रेजीम ऑफ कोल एलोकेशन टू पावर प्लांट्स. इससे पहले पावर परचेज एग्रीमेंट का एक चक्कर होता था कोल इंडस्ट्री में, तो पावर परचेज एग्रीमेंट बहुत ही टेक्निकल चीज है, तो उसमें जाने की जरूरत नहीं है. ठीक है, सो ये जो स्कीम है, ठीक है, ये स्कीम है गाइस शक्ति. रिमेंबर द नेम ऑफ द स्कीम इज व्हाट? शक्ति, विच इज स्कीम फॉर हार्नेसिंग एंड एलोकेटिंग कोयला और कोल ट्रांसपेरेंटली इन इंडिया, एंड इन शॉर्ट इट इज शक्ति. नाउ इन दिस पर्टिकुलर स्कीम हमें ज्यादा डिटेल में पढ़ने की जरूरत नहीं है, बिकॉज इसमें बहुत सारे टेक्निकल टर्म्स यूज है, जैसा कि मैंने बताया पावर परचेजिंग एग्रीमेंट. तो इन सारी चीजों को हमारे लिए, दीज थिंग्स आर नॉट इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर द एग्जाम. ओके, Now the objective of this scheme is to ensure a transparent regime of coal allocation to power plants. It was launched in the year 2017 by Ministry of Power. Just remember the full form of the scheme, the launcher of the scheme, and the objective of the scheme. That is more than enough for you. ठीक है? किसी भी exam में इस तीन से ज़्यादा चीज़ें नहीं पूछेगी, पूछी जाएंगी. ठीक है? So therefore the correct answer is what? Shakti. Option C. Shakti is the correct answer. Now let's talk about question number 3, which is again about a scheme. Consider the following statements with respect to components of Vice Kiran scheme, and you have to identify the correct statement. This scheme is being implemented by Department of Science and Technology under the Ministry of Science and Technology, which is headed by Dr. Jitendra Singh. So let's talk about this scheme. Remember, the objective of this scheme is to ensure participation of women in the field of science and technology. साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी के फील्ड में महिलाओं का पार्टिसिपेशन बढ़ाना इज द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर स्कीम. नाउ इन दिस स्कीम वी हैव टू डिस्कस द कंपोनेंट्स. इसके बहुत सारे कंपोनेंट्स हैं. सी, देयर आर वेरियस वुमेन साइंटिस्ट स्कीम, देयर आर वेरियस स्कीम रिलेटेड टू यू नो इंक्लूजन ऑफ वुमेन इन द साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी फील्ड. ठीक है, तो उन सभी स्कीम्स को इस अम्ब्रेला स्कीम के अंदर डाल दिया गवर्नमेंट ने. ठीक है, दिस इज बेसिकली एन अम्ब्रेला स्कीम विच इंक्लूड्स ऑल द स्कीम्स रिलेटेड टू इंक्लूजन ऑफ वुमेन इन साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. ठीक है, तो उन स्कीम्स की हमें बात करनी है. नंबर वन इज गति, विच इज जेंडर एडवांसमेंट फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मिंग इंस्टीट्यूशंस. नाउ द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस कॉम्पोनेंट, दिस स्कीम, इज टू प्रमोट जेंडर इक्विटी, gender equity in science, technology, engineering, mathematics and medicines, which in short is STEM. Second component is women scientist scheme A. This is for research in basic or applied science. Okay? Then we have women scientist scheme B. This is for intervention. This is for science and technology intervention. One second. Yes. This is for science and technology interventions for societal benefits. Then we have women scientist scheme C, which is for internship and intellectual property rights for self-employment. And then one more component we have, which is mobility scheme to address the relocation issues of women who are working at regular positions in the government organizations. Mahilaon ko agar koi relocation mein issue hota hai, to usko address karta hai ye wala scheme, jiska naam hai mobility scheme. Alright, so these are the five components of Vice Kiran and in sabhi ke objectives aapko yaad rakhne hain. Theek hai, to ye exam mein pucha ja sakta hai. And of course, it is being implemented by Ministry of Science and Technology. Itna to clear ho gaya hoga. So, Gati scheme is for promoting internship in intellectual property rights for self-employment. Nahin, Gati is for promoting gender equity in the field of science, technology, engineering, mathematics and medicine. So, ye incorrect ho gaya. Mobility scheme for is for addressing relocation issues. This is absolutely correct. And women scientist scheme B is for promoting research in basic or applied sciences. No. Promotion of research in basic and applied science, it is women scientist scheme A. Okay, but here it is talking about B, and B is for science and technology interventions in societal benefits. So this is also incorrect. Only two. Option E, only two will be the correct answer. Alright, now let's talk about question number 4 then. How much amount of overdraft facility has been launched by Ministry of Rural Development headed by Giriraj Singh. He is also the Minister of Panchayati Raj and his Lok Sabha constituency is Begusarai, which is in Bihar. And Begusarai recently, Kabartal wetland has been given the status of Ramsar site. So yes, the question is how much amount of overdraft facility has been launched by Ministry of Rural Development for women SHG members under Day NRLM. So as you all know, Day NRLM is being implemented by Ministry of Rural Development, and under this scheme, women SHG members will be provided with this overdraft facility. The amount is asked. Kitna amount ka overdraft facility launch kiya gaya hai? The amount guys is rupees 5000. Option D, 5000 rupees ka overdraft facility women SHG members avail kar sakti hai in case of emergency requirements. Agar koi emergency requirement hai, to an SHG member can take this facility of overdraft worth rupees 5000. Kitne rupees ka? 5000 rupees ka overdraft facility मिल जाएगा. ओके, सो इसमें इतना ही पढ़ना है, इससे ज्यादा पढ़ने की जरूरत ही नहीं. ठीक है, और एग्जाम में यही आएगा क्वेश्चन अगर आया तो, कि कितने अमाउंट का ओवरड्राफ्ट फैसिलिटी वुमेन एसएचजी मेंबर्स ले सकते हैं अंडर डे एनआरएलएम एंड इट वाज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड बाय मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रूरल डेवलपमेंट. सो 5000 इज द करेक्ट आंसर. मूविंग अहेड टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, नेम द यूनिफाइड लॉजिस्टिक इंटरफेस प्लेटफॉर्म्स व्हिच इन शॉर्ट इज यूलिप. यूलिप, यस, यहां पे लिखा हुआ है हैकेथॉन launched by DPIIT, Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, to strengthen logistics industry of India. हमारे देश की logistic industry को strengthen करने के लिए एक basically एक hackathon launch हुआ था, जहां पे बहुत सारे लोगों ने बैठ के brainstorming करी है and so many ideas were invited to strengthen the logistics sector of the country. ठीक है, the name of the hackathon guys is logistics. Logistics is the name of hackathon, and remember it was launched by DPIIT, but it was organized by Atal Innovation Mission Niti Aayog. Atal Innovation Mission Niti Aayog in collaboration with, or you can say with support of, National Industrial Corridor Development Corporation and NICDC Logistics Data Bank Services Limited. See, so in organizations ne milke isko organize kiya, but it was launched by DPIIT. Please don't get confused here. And of course, ULEP is designed to enhance efficiency and reduce logistics cost in India. Iske naam se pata chalta hai, Unified Logistic Interface Platform. Alright. So therefore, the correct answer will be what? Logistics. Option A. Logistics. S nahi hai yahan pe. Logistics is the correct answer. And now let's talk about the last question for today. With which country India has signed? This must be question number 6, right? Yes. This is question number 6, not 5. With which country India has signed a letter of intent to establish partnership in digital media? Digital media में partnership करने के लिए letter of intent sign हुआ है. That's it. इस तरीके के question को ज़्यादा detail में नहीं पढ़ना चाहिए. अगर आप खुद से भी कोई news वगैरह पढ़ रहे हो, तो letter of intent MOU इसमें ज़्यादा detail मत पढ़ा करो. Only the countries between which the MOU has been signed and the objective. That's it. No need. इससे ज़्यादा जाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. So this letter of intent has been signed with Vietnam. Option C, Vietnam's capital is Hanoi. Option C is the correct answer. So that's it for the session today. I hope all the questions are clear. If you have any doubts, you can ask me in the comment section. And from now on, the session will be alternatively only Monday, Wednesday, Friday. जैसे पहले चल रहा था, वैसे ही चलेगा. ठीक है? Thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. Take care and God bless.